Good morning, children. Welcome to Madonna School. How are you all? I hope all are doing good. I am Mrs. Jayashree, your GK teacher. Children, let's start our class by watching a small video.
At home.
Well, my school clothes are formal clothes. They are always pressed so that I look neat. When I'm home, I wear casual clothes. They're more comfortable and I don't need to press them.
Well, what are the other kinds of clothes that you wear?
There are clothes for every season. Let's sing about them.
Observing their video, children. Very good. That's correct. We saw different types of clothes. So, what is today's topic? Can anyone guess? Wow, that's correct. Today's topic is clothes. Children, we wear clothes to protect ourselves from cold, heat, rain, to cover our body and to look smart. Let's learn about different types of clothes. What is this? Shirt. Repeat, children. Shirt. A shirt is a cloth for the upper body worn by our fathers, brothers, or generally men. What is this, children? Shirt. What comes next? What is this? Kurta. Very good, children. Kurta. A kurta is a long, loose shirt. The length of kurta, which falls below or maybe just above the knees. What is this, children? Kurta. Repeat, children. Kurta. What is this, children? Pajama. Repeat, children. Pajama. Pajama is soft, warm, and traditionally loose garment. Wearing pajama can keep us too warm, disrupting our sleep cycle. What is this, children? Pajama. Pajama. What is this? Sweater. Repeat, children. Sweater. A sweater is a piece of clothing, typically with long sleeves made of knitted material. Sweater covers the upper part of the body. Sweaters are made from wool, cotton, and synthetic fiber. What is this, children? Sweater. What comes next? Jacket. What is this, children? Jacket. A jacket is a garment for the upper body, usually extending below the hip. A jacket is generally lighter, tighter fitting, and less insulating than a coat. What is this, children? Jacket. We wear warm clothes to prevent the heat loss from the body. That's why we wear sweater and jacket in winter season. During winter, the temperature of our surroundings is very low as compared to our body temperature. Heat flows from our body to the surroundings and we feel very cold. So, we wear sweater and jacket in winter season. Name two dresses you wear in winter. Which are the two dresses you wear in winter, children? I wear sweater and jacket in winter. I wear sweater and jacket in winter. What is this? Coat. Repeat, children. Coat. A coat is a garment worn on the upper body. It has long sleeves and are open down the front, closing by means of buttons. What is this, children? Coat. Repeat, children. Coat. What are these? These are socks. Repeat, children. Socks. Socks are a piece of clothing worn on the feet and often covering the ankle. Socks are the layer of material between your foot and your shoes. So, what are these, children? Socks. Repeat, children. Socks. What comes next? Tie. Very good, children. Tie. Tie is usually not more than 1 inch wide, worn around the neck, on the shirt, below the collar. So, what is this? Tie. Repeat, children. Tie. What comes next? Can anyone guess what comes next? What is this? Wow, that's great, children. Belt. Belt. A belt is a flexible band or strap made of leather or heavy cloth worn around the waist or hip. What is this? Belt. What is this, children? Trousers. Repeat, children. Trousers. Trousers or pants are worn from the waist, hip to the ankles, covering both legs separately. So, what is this, children? Trousers. What comes next? Vest. Very good. Vest is a close-fitting garment with no sleeves or collar and buttoning down the front. What is this, children? Vest. Repeat, children. Vest. What is this? Wow, very good, children. You all know this is a frock. What is this, children? Frock. A frock is a dress worn by a girl or woman. A loose outer garment worn by peasants and workers. What is this, children? Frock. What comes next? Skirt. Very good, children. A skirt is the lower part of the dress or a separate outer garment that covers a person from the waist downwards. What is this? Skirt. Repeat, children. Skirt. Comes next? Sari and blouse. Sari and blouse. A sari is a women's garment of an unstitched drape. It is in the form of different colors or designs. A sari is appropriate for almost every occasion or an event, whether it's for daily use, office wear, birthday party, festive occasion, and wedding. What is this, children? Sari, blouse. Very good, children. What comes next? Salwar kameez. What is this, children? Salwar kameez. It is a traditional outfit worn by Punjabi women. It comprises a pair of trousers known as the salwar and a tunic called kameez. What is this, children? Salwar kameez. Repeat, children. Salwar kameez. What is this? Very good. Raincoat. What is this, children? Raincoat. A raincoat is a waterproof or water-resistant coat worn to protect the body from rain during the rainy days. What is this, children? Raincoat. When do we wear raincoat? Yes, we wear raincoat in rainy days. What do you wear in rainy season? What do you wear in rainy season? I wear raincoat in rainy season. Repeat, children. What do you wear in rainy season? What do you wear in rainy season? I wear raincoat in rainy season. Repeat, children. I wear raincoat in rainy season. Children, let's recall the things what we learn in today's class about clothes. Repeat after me, children. Shirt, shirt. Kurta, kurta. Sweater, sweater. Jacket, jacket. Frock, frock. Skirt, skirt. Sari, blouse. Sari, blouse. Salwar kameez, salwar kameez. Coat, coat. Pajama, pajama. Trousers, trousers. Vest, vest. Raincoat, raincoat. Questions and answers. Repeat after me, children. Questions and answers. Name two dresses you wear in winter. Name two dresses you wear in winter. I wear sweater and jacket in winter. I wear sweater and jacket in winter. What do you wear in rainy season? What do you wear in rainy season? I wear raincoat in rainy season. What do you wear in rainy season? I wear raincoat in rainy season. I wear raincoat in rainy season. I wear raincoat in rainy season. What is the color of your school uniform? Children, you miss the school? Yes? Okay. We will pray to God that let our school opens as early as possible. What is the color of your school uniform, children? Do you remember? Very good. My school uniform is blue in color. My school uniform is blue in color. What is the color of your school uniform? My school uniform is blue in color. Let's revise once again, children. Name two dresses you wear in winter. I wear sweater and jacket in winter. What do you wear in rainy season? I wear raincoat in rainy season. What is the color of your school uniform? My school uniform is blue in color. Children, take play and learn book from student's kit. Play and learn book from student's kit. Open page number 17. Page number 17. Repeat after me, children. Clothes. Shirt. Shirt. Jacket. Jacket. Kurta. Kurta. Pajama. Pajama. Sweater. Sweater. Coat. Coat. Tie. Tie. Trousers. Trousers. Frock. Frock. Skirt. Skirt. Sari and blouse. Sari and blouse. Socks. Socks. Belt. Belt. Vest. Vest. Raincoat. Raincoat. Salwar kameez. Salwar kameez. Children, learn question and answers from the lesson clothes. Thank you, children. Bye-bye. See you in the next class.